I'm going to close out the first half with a medley of music by Henry Mancini. And Mancini is one of the all-time best composers, in my opinion. I received a Mancini CD from my grandparents when I was very little as a birthday present. And I thought, why are you giving me this? And then that's all I listened to for the next year. So I grew up with, you know, tunes like The Pink Panther and Peter Gunn and Moon River, all those great hits. And what surprises me is how much they appeal to every generation. And I play this medley at most of the concerts that I do, and afterwards I'll get comments from people of all ages telling me how much they enjoyed the music. And a lot of times kids my age will, and most of this stuff is from, you know, the 60s, kids my age will come up to me and say, oh, I love that piece. At the end, the one that goes like this, and they won't know what it's called, but, you know, they're talking about Moon River or something. So I always enjoy playing. It's one of my favorite things to play. So enjoy my Mancini medley.